We are going to replant everything and make it big.
Real big.
The sugarcane farm was started. So, that farm. I started stepping on every single one of these plants here, and then I stopped. The reason I stopped was because too much work. We're going to have to dig out like a large area for one reason. Because we also have the Neverwater town. So that's nice. So we've got this wheat farm. We don't have seeds though. So should have seeds somewhere, but all of the birds, everything was nice. Diamond turtle for diamond owl peeps. I can't find one, probably is one there. I don't want to get laughed at for making another one. No, I didn't get laughed at last time. Hold on a sec. I need my mod view. Oh my god, there's so much people watching. Why? How is this possible? Diamonds. 6. Oh, let's go. Potatoes. I am considering making the farm even bigger as well, which will take work, but I think it's worth it. So we need this farm, get the villagers. No one knows in the server where the village is, even though I've showed it millions of times. So that's good. Next time I will grief it from his random angry moments. Okay, that was approximately 4 stacks. Well, 3 stacks and 8. I think we've got more than 3 stacks than 8. Let me just hold it around. So one reason for this farm we need is that, so this is a good trade for villagers. And plus, I'm not sure if this is only for Java, because I can never find a villager selling me golden carrots. Only in Java I've seen like golden carrots. So I'm going to try to see, that's why I need this farm primarily, to can trade with the villagers, get emeralds from them, plus see if I've got the trade I need. The reason I need the golden carrot trade is because it's the best food in the world. So yeah. So it would be actually pretty nice if we could grow like golden carrots. That would actually be pretty interesting. Also, my plan is to get some brewing stones and start getting some arrows. Wait, how do you make the wither? You need the wither flower, don't you? The wither can eat for like obsidian, can't it? What is it? No, next time we spawn the ender dragon, we should just like spawn the wither. Just to finish the ender dragon off. We won't have to do any of the work. Right. I don't know how speedy this horse is. It's decent speed. I wouldn't take it there. That's that. We're gonna be dreamily rich. We need the gold. We need a gold farm, I would consider. The only reason I would think we need them, as I said, for gold and carrots for now, I don't know if there's a trade for gold and carrots. So that's why. I'm much faster than water, man. Maybe I could make a little water later without bubbles, but then I'll drown. Or maybe like Stampy's elevator, the sign elevator I always, most of the time use Stampy. So, this is one of the two videos today. After this one video, that's probably going to be an hour long, I'm going to make another video. So I'm going to do 2 days right now. 3 daily. No, I'll just do 2. It's fine. Water them. So this is the pumpkin / melon farm. But this is the that's the this thing on my left is the wheat farm. The wheat farm is less bigger than the carrot and the potato farm, which I want to take into consideration. Should I leave it smaller? I don't want to leave it smaller because then I lose produce. But if I leave it smaller, I might. Because the problem with wheat. Potato and carrots, you only get potato and carrots. With wheat, you get seeds and carrot, and seeds and wheat, which is wasting more room. And if you don't know, it's pretty annoying to have. But I think I'm going to make it bigger, because this is actually pretty annoying. I'm thinking of building an XP farm to repair my stuff. Friendo Dylan over here has his own XP farm. He found a zombie spawner. And he did tell me we are allowed to use it, so maybe we'll use that. For now, we'll stay chillin'. No. So. But. How do you make bones? Of course you make bones that will burn me. So dumb. Grow my potatoes. Chow. Look at this, Ixie. My dog was playing. Chow. One second. My dog is screaming to go into a room, and I will be a second. Ooh, yucky water. I don't even have enough nether wart for the amount of flipping things I have. Nice sound. Must be bringing in soul sand. Creeper. I don't have good things with creepers, which is Dollar Tree. Yeah. Especially Dylan! I swear, Dylan can go to our base, all jolly happy, nothing killing him. The second he walks up to our chest, at least six creepers come. They're like attracted to him. They're attracted to Dylan. The one thing I like, though. Oh, look at this. I'm going to be the master of everything at the end of the day. Look, it's already the right way, but I was about to say, I thought we had enough. The good thing about Ali is you can jump on him and nothing happens to him.
Hey?
Good, isn't it? I bet it is occupied. Oh no. Oh no. My horse is running away. Ah, my YouTube video. Oh no. I know it's not him, he's crap. I wonder if they could have like an enchantment that gives you more XP. Unless it's looting with them, I'm not sure. If you want to go search it. Also, you've gone somewhere. Helpful. Very suspicious. There is a chance of a horse dead. Last time we've seen horse. He was trapped up here, meaning that someone was here. How the bread crumbles. This is him. Why are you? There's lots of stuff missing from my inventory. There was a book. Where's the book? Oh, found my notebook. Also, number two, creepers can't explode as much of it. Not creep-proof, though. I could make it creep-proof, though. I could make a quick trip to the end and kill my pickaxe. I'm very confused on animals. It could be, I'm good at feelings, that was. Well, I've got a slight weird feeling that is. A. B. C. C. D. E. Hey, what? Did you change the font? Wait, Dylan was right. That sucks.
We had a bet on how long we would take you to come back.
Dylan said 2 weeks, and I don't remember what I said. I think it was 2 weeks now. Dylan's damn wrong.
I got a position of being able to play with you guys. I watched you in a little temple, and I saw my loot.
I'm not looting the two of the thingies, the combat trident thing. I'm wearing a stand. I have my monitor. So right now I'm just looking at them. I don't know what's going on with Dylan. Okay, I have another 29 minutes. I'm destroying the whole base. Literally one person is coming, and that's my sister. And we're not even staying here, maybe. We're gonna go to York because tier 2 there and everything's open. But if there's nothing fun there, we're just gonna go back home and watch Baby Yoda. Mandalorian. Are you my horse? Dylan, where are you?
I can kill you all by word, no matter. And it's shaped cage, no joke. It's shaped its cage and walked into the lava. Like, it put it in a giant lava hole.
Yeah, I know.
So that wasn't my fault that the diamond horse had a horse on.
I know, why aren't you good at horse? I've got a new good at horse. And... Wait, no, this isn't my horse! That's not... My horse does not have that much health! My horse...
Yeah, your horse! I'm wearing your horse! No one's healing your horse. No one's talking about healthy your horse. Then, you damn your horse, I'm wearing your horse. And no one's only a golden horse. More health.
It just takes less damage from cold damage and stuff. That doesn't
matter. Well, yeah.
My horse has run away!
Where are you moving out to?
I'm not.
Where are you moving to?
Here. I'm staying here.
Alright. Can I leave your horse with you?
Maybe after I'm done. Hey, bro, why are you eating rotten flesh, man? There's a thingy here. I know you destroyed it. Dude. So this is my horse.
Oh, yeah, I destroyed it. Let me
Oh yeah, you can AFK fish now. I can tell you how to do that later.
Oh yeah.
Pew!
I've got my
Yeah. You don't need an auto-cooker even if you download it. It doesn't take long to download. After I'm done, because there's nothing potential about you and Dylan. Dylan's also not living here. He's moved back to his, if you want to ask him. I am not letting anyone live here, because every single time someone lives here, I can never build a house, because there's always creeper explosion, and then someone else is building, so I'm not wanting to do anything to their base. No.
I'm
gone. Oh, Dylan. Yeah, Dylan. We're waiting for Dylan. Right, conduit. If you want to help, just grab it. I don't know. Go into the mine and get tons of. Go mining for yourself and get tons of cobblestone for me if you don't want it. All I need is well, it'll speed up the process of building, so yeah, probably, after I'm done.
Everyone... I have these for my actual chests.
I need them.
I
figured that. I also bring my dog over now. He's fine.
Awesome.
I forgot you can make...
Come on, David, whoa.
Oh my god, I forgot how awesome you need water.
Did you?
Still,
if you're drinking it, that's not where I use it. Okay,
done.
Wait, so
it's not
gonna move if I get loads of
cobblestone here. Cobblestone, smooth stone, because that's how I turn it into bricks. Coal, or blackstone isn't bad as well. Because it's got awesome bricks, so I forgot it has. Plus, some of this endstone mixed with it, that would actually be pretty. Yes.
I'm not so old because my mom got me.
We would already have elytra by this time, but first of all, Shay, we're gonna go get elytra, so everyone gets ready, and then someone, usually Dylan or you, says, no, we're not ready, and then we wait another like 2 weeks, and then we do the same process again. Literally, last time Dylan said, okay, let's do it.
I left my chest like that.
Exactly.
I almost got my leggings back. I'm just gonna be a chill song soon and then blow.
Yeah, wait.
My game is muted.
I mute my game ish.
Let me mute. Ow.
That's just a zombie.
Eh? The sound's on now. Eh?
Okay,
I'll punch you to death. I can punch Dylan to death. I can kill you to death. I can punch you to death. I can push
it. Yeah, I remember when you're on the planet and you're pushing him to the stronghold.
Yes.
You're killing Nama.
Even absolutely destroying my armor, he's been hitting me because he wants to kill himself. And because you destroyed my fish farm, I had to build another one just to fix my armor.
Yeah, I honestly destroy it.
Destroyed. Like you can come out. Okay. Thank you. Look. This here. This is all covered up in dirt. Except this part. Sorry. Look, there's like a little tunnel system. Why is there a tunnel system?
What do I need to do then? I've got
41
smooth, so do I need to smelt it again?
No, come here. Use this and make stone bricks. Just make stone bricks. I can give you my silk touch pickaxe, and then you can go mining and get smooth stone automatically.
I've got 41. I'll just give you pretty much.
Ah, 37:41. You want anything from down there?
Can I just put like that there so then I know where it is? Because I'll probably get some laser or something around it. So then it's just sort of mark that there.
Borrow some torches as well. Well, as you are going, obviously I'm renovating the base, and I've also got myself a notebook so I can keep track of what to do.
Like a little memory
thing. Yes. I get a lot of ideas from techno nowadays. You don't know. Only my viewers know. Maybe I'll be making a giant vault.
I'm a viewer.
Damn it.
I like
small
things.
Dylan. Dylan's still joining the game. He doesn't even know we're online right now. He's gonna freak out when he sees you and me on that same time.
He's still dying.
He is the decline now.
I mean, you landed in his friend. Yeah!
Why does it say last time you've been online was 3 days ago yesterday?
Me?
Yes.
Oh. I've got my arms off the line. I can't just turn it rapidly. You never say I'll put myself online. That's fine with me.
Can't you block him?
Because he's trying to scan. His friend scanned somewhere. I can't remember which one my online is. And
then it's gonna
scam
someone, like my mate.
So I got scammed.
Why is all over on the world? And because I'm at my grandma's without my phone. Ah, okay. Wait. How did he insta-decline them?
Yeah,
that
was like... So... Maybe
he's spawning on. Unless his phone's nearly dead. Don't tend to not call if his phone's nearly dead. Oh no! I have 9 minutes! And then break. Not too long. I bet you I can clean the bathroom fast. Even though there's literally no reason to do it. Yes, I do have to clean the toilet, Oliver. You know how he keeps dying? He'll keep dying from fall damage. Do you want to know how?
So the
Riptide Dragons are glitched out, and he's trying to energy water with them. He's been doing it for the past, days. So, I'm using an AFT fish repair now from Dylan. Good Dylan.
No, I have some more blocks.
Okay. Don't we just have a chest where you can put all the blocks in?
Yeah.
I have tons of chests from... I just have tons of chests. Unless you just use this chest and put all the cobble in it. It's fine. I'll be efficient until I'm back. Which means the first video is over. Technically the second one as well, but I'm gonna make another one. Oh yes, I'm smart, I'm bigger now. I don't wanna go to school. School is boring. And I don't know why. For some reason I've just literally looked around my base and I've got tons of hoppers and chests like everywhere. I don't know why. Oh, poor Trebuchet wasn't the decent ones, I would say. Dunk, dunk, dunk. Right, the auto smells finished if you really want to use it.
I'm just
going to
finish
a problem. Right, I might end it early and go now.
I might end it early and go now.
Because I'll finish quicker. What were you saying?
I'm gonna try to make that chest full of these grits.
Nice. If you need food, there is a whole farm. Just don't touch the wheat. I need to plant.
Yeah, I thought you need to start wheat.
Yes, on the to-do list. Yeah. That's why I have a notebook now, because I don't like my to-do list burning. Right, I'm going to head out now. I'll stay on call. Right, see you stream, see you tomorrow, or today, probably today.